Welcome to the junkyard. Guess what? I'm here by myself. I got me dinner. And I got me Taco Bell. I got Grande. Grande nacho fries. 2 7 layers. 3 tacos. And that Pepsi. So, how are you guys? I know it's been a while. Damn. She's gonna be pissed. She loves Taco Bell. Looks like I need to eat a wrap. Well, Super Bowl Sunday, we did our predictions and stuff, who we think will win. I will have a new series coming up. It's our time for our vacation. So you guys seen us go to the beach. Dollywood. Now we're going to Douglas. So, we're going to go camping. Got to get stuff for it. Yes, I know I got a jacket on. I'm cold. But not long. Oh shit. Oop. Yummy. Let's see what oh. Let's see. I got what's called coming probably tomorrow. Well, who does my legs? But I don't know if I got rehab. Oh, 7-layer. Every time I eat Taco Bell, gotta have a 7-layer. Ever since they come out. But I think they changed a little bit. I don't know. I love me a good old 7-layer. But back on the camping, where we're going, I'll probably explain this again, but, there's a swimming. Well, because my legs are messed up, I may not be able to get in the water. So, I'm going to fish. So, I'm buying me a lot of fishing equipment. I'm not a pro, amateur, all the way. So, get ready for the videos on, you know, fishing equipment or gear, camping, all that good stuff. So, there might be 1-2 videos a month just for that series. It just depends on Amazon and the order. Oh, gotta love a 7-layer. Oh, Bradley made honors. Tyler didn't. So, Leave a comment. Rub it in, Tyler. Oh. Jane's getting mean. Well, not me. He's two, so he's throwing those tantrums. I think I like guacamole. Wow. Todd's an assistant manager at his job. Whoop, swimming. Swimming. Pardon me. Oh. First soda of the day. And the time is, ooh, damn, excuse me, Super Bowl's on, and Tyler's not here. Oh, he's watching it, memos. I don't know how that's going to work. Legs hurt. Oh. If you don't know, I'm in a wheelchair. Okay. Let's try these fries. Well, I think Patriots are going to win. I really do. Oh, hey, this is a review. Tastes pretty good. They almost taste like chili cheese fries. I give them an 8 on a scale of 1 through 10. I don't know, maybe it's because I don't feel well, that they taste a little extra spicy. I mean, besides me putting on the mild sauce. Oh, thank you, Taco Bell. Good enough for me to empty my plate. Oh, and I forgot to show it to you guys. Sorry. Whew. God. Spicy. But good. But, I guess that will be it for this mukbang. Oh. I hope you enjoyed. God, that's hot. But, I'm gonna save the rest of this for lunch tomorrow. Oh. So, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, leave a comment. And, that's what you take. Until next time. Take George Close. Peace!